Topping the news at this time, a major landslide on North Coast Road near the Maracas Lookout has left residents either locked in or out of the area. Marie Hull is at the site of the landslide and joins us on the phone to tell us what's happening there now. Good afternoon, Marie. Can you tell us how bad is the situation?
Once the news arrived at the landslide, several residents were seen standing outside their parked vehicles, because the road is impossible. Residents we spoke to said they've been waiting since 12 o'clock this morning for the road to be cleared for them to reach to their home, which is on the other side of the landslide. A team from the Ministry of Works is currently on site attempting to clear the air, but the area, but the heavy rains are preventing work to be done. Also, an emergency response team from the Ministry of Rural Development and Local Government just arrived to lend some assistance to some of the residents. I am Marie Hall reporting from Maracas.